compartment. For passengers, please make sure they have their belongings on them at all times. Any unattended baggage will be taken by police and destroyed.
Oh, let me help me with that.
Oh, thanks.
So where are you headed today, Teresa?
What? Oh, I have to go get lunch and then later tonight I work at the post office down in Portland.
Portland, really?
Yeah.
I'm actually from Portland.
Oh, that's funny.
Mm-hmm. Well,
okay.
Well, I guess I'll see you around, Teresa.
Yeah.
So how was your flight?
It was good, I guess.
I'm glad to hear. Work's been really busy, especially with this new case. A fired Nordic Airlines pilot for misconduct. Didn't even show up to his court case. The guy is totally off the grid. Don't even know where he is.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Still on the loose. Could be anywhere. We'll get him, though.
Sounds interesting.
Hey, do you have anything to write with?
Oh, yeah, actually. I have a Sharpie in here somewhere. Or I did. I can't find it.
That's okay.
Excuse me.
Uh-huh.
Could we borrow a pen?
Of course.
Thank you.
See you again soon.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I do have to get to work, though. It's another graveyard shift.
Jeez, that's rough. Well, stay safe. Call me if you need anything.
Okay.
What's wrong?
Nothing, it was just a nightmare.
What was it about?
I can't make out most of it, but I do remember this one guy who keeps following me.
Interesting. We'll get to the bottom of this tomorrow. Are you okay? It's alright, this guy isn't going anywhere. Hey, we're gonna need a unit and an ambulance. We got him.